ఎంఐ డాక్టర్ దక్షిణామూర్తి.
Lifetime Achievement Award on this day, 28th October 2018, this citation is awarded to Dr.B.Raghurama Rao for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1947, was awarded MBBS from Madras Medical College in 1970, and a postgraduate MS General Surgery from Stanley Medical College in the year 1975. To add to his merit, he has worked as Registrar of Surgery at Jipmer Medical College, Pondicherry from 1974 to 1977. Sorry. He began his career as Assistant Surgeon, Tamil Nadu Medical Services in 1976. After 26 years of relentless service, he retired in 2002 from Karur Government Hospital. At present, he is a Consultant Surgeon, Guest Hospital, Chennai. He conducts regular free medical camps for corporation school students. He has attended many national and international conferences to his credits. A life member of ASI and a life member of IMA Kodambakkam branch. We president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch feel proud to honor a doyen in medical field. I request Dr. Raghurama Rao to say a few words.
First of all, I